Breaking news, my lovely, wonderful people. El-Rufai has begun his 2027 presidential consultation. Yes, you heard me. El-Rufai has gone to see the elder statesman Olusegun Obasanjo. Yes, we brought you up to speed that El-Rufai's son is the person in charge in CBN policy making, and a group blew whistle that El-Rufai, through that his son's office, so they are plotting and they are planning, preparing very hard to get El-Rufai all the money he needs. As we speak, the guy has begun. Somebody say consultation. Consultations has begun in earnest because he wants to deal with Aseiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu, who did not give him, a position, did not clarify him, and the Senate said it was a security threat. Today, he's already making all the necessary consultation. Please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, like or share, subscribe. Let's get all the details. El-Rufai in Ogun State to see Olusegun Obasanjo in preparation for 2027. The former governor of Kaduna State, El-Rufai, on Sunday visited former President Olusegun Obasanjo at the Abeokuta home in Ogun State, the capital. He has visited him in consultation, some say, and in preparation for 2027. The media aide to the former governor, Muyiwa Adekunle, revealed this in a photo shared on his X handle on Sunday. It captured the reading: "Former President Olusegun Obasanjo welcomed El-Rufai with open arms to his Abeokuta home as El-Rufai begins preparation and consultation for 2027. El-Rufai has felt seriously betrayed by Aseiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu, who he thought will include him in this government, and at the end of the day, it was not included. The security did not clear him, saying he was a security threat and risk, and today he has no part in Tinubu's government. However, his son is serving in a policy-making capacity, and some says this is El-Rufai's chance of getting his pound of flesh as he prepares in earnest to become president. But no one is sure yet of the political party he will be coming with. However, El-Rufai, who said he was going to school, is back in the country preparing and doing everything he possibly can in order for him to get 2027 to become Nigeria's president. So this is what is happening right about now, my lovely, wonderful people. El-Rufai is already making all the necessary plans, seeing who needs to be seen, having those conversations, those talks, and those preparation in order for him to get ready, to become Nigerian's president. This was the same man who was caught on camera, video, telling people that the Muslim ticket was his own idea all along, and that he's going to do even much more, and that Kaduna State is, he gave a lot of things, and it made Nigerians really wonder if he's a one Nigerian man person, or he's somebody who do not care, and he just has his own, his own thing at heart, and he does not care what happens to any other person. So that's El-Rufai for you, my lovely, wonderful people. That's El-Rufai, and every single person can begin to see that indeed El-Rufai is already, Tinubu never do 1 year. There are already plans for 2027. Wow. Wow. Simply put, wow. That's the country called Nigeria for you. That's the country called Nigeria for you. Tinubu has not done 1 year already. Plans are already in place, okay? Heavy plans are in place already to ensure that 2027, Tinubu is no longer in the show in terms of him being Nigeria's president. So every single person is particular, those who are, who are envisaging to become Nigeria's president are working, looking forward to this very time, and you know, preparing themselves very, very well to ensure that you know, earnestly in every way, Erufai is one of such people who is working, who is looking forward to that time very zealously, and preparing himself to become Nigeria's number one person. So whether you like it or not, you will be shocked and surprised to see that, you know, things have become, you know, beyond you can imagine, you know, and, you know, he has gone to Abeokuta. Before you know it, he will go to Niger State. You will know who is in Niger State. We know what's going on, you know. So these are the people we have currently, and every single individual is watching and waiting to see what the next line of action will be. So my lovely people, you can see for yourself that Nigerians, we, you know, it has become this country is a situation where every single individual, we cannot afford, you know, to be quiet and allow the same thing over and over again. If Nigeria becomes a better place, every single one of us will, you know, will enjoy the benefit of, you know, of good governance, and at the end of the day, we will all, you know, benefit from, you know, from having. So my people, this is it. This is the day and time that we've come to find ourselves. And let's take it really, really very, very seriously. If Nigeria becomes a better place, every one of us will enjoy it. And the funniest thing is, nobody will care if you are Igbo, Yoruba, Hausa, Edo, or Kalabari. Nobody will care. Nobody will care. Nobody will care. So the best line of action is, first thing first, let's get our nation working. Okay, let's get real people. Is Erufai, you know, we said to Buhari was bad, but Tinubu is not worse, so it's badder. If there's any word like that, it's badder. I know worse is the next thing, but I'm just using that term, badder. You know, I mean, people, go and check Nigeria, the situation that people are currently going through, even this very period, and what people are going through. This is the nation for us. This is what is happening. This is it. You know, so we need to work hard in order to have the right people, the right leadership, and to get Nigeria right back on track, so that this nation, people can truly, you know, people can truly enjoy the dividends of democracy and enjoy good governance. There are so many people out there who have nothing particular to save this nation rather than themselves. And so if we want to see Nigeria get better, every one of us will have to do something much more. Yes, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, like us, share, subscribe, click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. Remember, you have a voice. God bless. Bye for now.